cities that I'm like me, the cities that I'm like me. I don't need a look, a nigga flying down. I see you in the shadows, in motion, without a paddle. Stop acting like a girlfriend, stop acting like a freshman. If you're surprised you're here, that means you shouldn't be here. No heart, no glory, no pain, no fear. It's one thing to be high, but that don't make it a career. I'm in bed, in your 15 minutes, I'm almost up. I wish you would roll up.
Thank you. share when you feel the urge to.
Okay.
Did you enjoy the last piece?
Yeah.
I'm Toby.
I'm Tiffany.
I am an introvert.
I am a mother.
I am a maker of things.
I am almost 40 years old.
I am queer.
I am straight.
I am disabled.
I am temporarily able-bodied.
I am an educator.
I am an artist.
I am white. I am female body. I am a dancer.
I am both self-conscious
and confident, depending on the day. I am afraid of debt.
Did you hear her debt? I have a lot of debt.
Why?
20 years. I'm afraid of death.
Me too, but not my own.
I have a sister.
I have a sister too.
My parents are divorced.
My parents are still married.
I have a partner I love who loves me.
I have a partner I love who loves me. I have Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, type unknown.
I have Lyme disease, cure unknown.
I have strong muscles, but most of the time they ache.
I love to move.
I love to move. I love to feel momentum.
I love to be surprised.
I like a reliable routine and knowing what to expect.
Okay, fair enough.
I want
some water.
I want a haircut.
It's like really bushy on this side. If you have short hair, you get cut a lot. You need to be more stage right. Oh, sorry, you want
that would be great.
Sure. How do you have some stage left?
Well, I don't know, it keeps moving that way. The light's here, so it to be here.
What do you want besides
what do I want?
Haircut?
I want the dancers to not be sick. Not have the gas, whatever it's being called.
Yeah.
What do you mean for real? Like for real?
For
what do
real,
I want?
For real.
Well, that actually is real. if I go deeper, let's see. Sometimes I want to run away from it all.
Far.
And fast.
And stay there.
My turn. Ask you a question. What do you know? Like, what do you know to be true?
Besides, the dancers always get sick.
The dancers always get sick. That's not true.
I know how to analyze.
How to analyze?
Yeah.
That's a good skill. Were you like a nerd in high school?
Yeah. Yeah. In math class, I asked my teacher for extra reading on non-Euclidean geometry, which is, you know that if you have a sphere, you can actually draw a triangle on it that has three right angles. True story.
Yeah. No, very college person. Did anybody not know that?
What are you good at?
Am I good at? This will be impressive following your last answer. I'm really good at vacuuming. I'm very thorough, I'm very consistent, and I find it very therapeutic, very satisfying.
Good.
Very
cool.
High maintenance.
Very good.
What do you regret?
I regret buying into the bullshit.
It's in general.
Yep. What are you proud of?
I'm proud of moments when I'm not being selfish, when I am selfless. What do you value?
I value privacy.
So do I, ironically. It's like tricky as an artist, it's, you know, very personal. Sometimes I work with questions like how much to reveal.
What's too much?
Right, how much is too much? Which is my whole challenge with Facebook.
The whole internet.
Sometimes I'll post something and then I'll immediately remove it because I feel self-conscious about
now
what I'm
time
putting out in the public.
Yeah.
Able-bodied woman. Who are you?
I am a
sunbeam streaming from the mind.
How do you self-identify?
I'm a Dominican woman and I'm still in college.
What is normal for you?
Normal is being different, having less wealth, and having to work harder than my peers and mostly everything. I am always aware of my race.
Hey Hannah, what do you like?
My brothers. Going home and Dr. Pepper.
What do you dislike?
Jail. Drug habits. When other people assume things about me because of where I'm from.
Dobby, how does your sexuality shape your world?
I am, and I have always been, a man who loves men.
How does the construct of race impact your life?
I identify as both white and Hispanic, exactly 50-50. I look nothing like my dad and everything like my mom, so people assume I'm only white. I'm essentially passing.
But it'll take a black one to move me. Give me the hell away from this TV. All the dudes and views are beneath me. So all I hear about is that man out. About gang putting each other's head out. Floor around the kick some slang out. All right, guys, let's go hang out. I like a wooden mat. Make us all a man like I know they had. But some things I'll never forget, yeah. So step and rest your shit. For all the angry look like clowns. And don't get all the smoke from all around.
Sure, a doctor and shop a little bit. Huh.
ourselves.
I think so.
Are you the only ones out here?
I think so.
Think they left because of us?
I think so.
Yeah.
You think they left because of us?
I think so.
Are you the only ones out here?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm good.